community is united in the fight against terrorism. Any act by Pakistan which is defying the international approach will be condemned by all. And the indication which has come from the United Nations that they will be having words with Pakistan in the matter related to release of Lakhvi is a welcome step for us, because we have made our point very clearly. We have sent message to the Pakistan also that India is not happy with the way this case is being handled by Pakistan, and the facts of the matter, whatever is available, have not been produced before the court of law in Pakistan. That is why it led to the release of Lakhvi through the court process.